plus the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, whenever he went to bed, he used to turn off all lights. And the hadith of the Sahih hadith, Mother Aisha waking up in the middle of the night, it was pitch dark. She could not find the Prophet alayhi salam, so she started doing this until she stumbled upon his erect 2 feet, and he was making dua in sujood, Allahumma a'udhu bi radaka min sakhatik mu'afatik mu'uqubatik, etc. If I recall it correctly, this is an indication that he used to turn off the lights. And he instructed us that when we go to bed, that we should not keep any lanterns on and to turn off the lights.